Surprising the things I find myself thinking. I know that I should be upset. Somehow the grim reality hasn't felt very real to me yet. My home is a swimming pool, complete with a brand new boat. But mainly I find something else on my mind. It's amazing the things that float. Pencils and half-empty jars, teacups and cereal bars. There go my shoes like tiny canoes on the shore. One thing I found in this world without ground.